My recipe for today is crispy corn. It's a fried snack recipe made with the corn kernels. It's generally quick and easy to make, and also more important, it's lip smacking in taste. So let's get started. Ingredients I have taken together and also mentioned in the description box below. So firstly, I'm boiling the corn kernels by adding some salt. Close the lid. It's done now. So I'm draining off the excess water. It's too hot now. Let it come to the room temperature. Now I'm adding the corn flour. Make sure the flour is coated well to the sweet corn. If needed, add more corn flour. Deep fry it in hot oil, making sure to keep on the flame medium. Fry until it gets golden brown. So I'm transferring it to the plate. Now add the spices which I have mixed all together in the small bowl. Let's sprinkle the spices. It's red chili powder, chaat masala, salt and zeera powder. Mix well, make sure the spices are well combined. This is how I have presented it. This recipe is known for its crispiness and taste. Serve hot and enjoy the crispy corn. I hope you like my video. Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Do follow me on my Instagram and Facebook. Thank you.
I hope aap sabko hamara video pasand aaya hoga. Please like, share and subscribe. Bye.